come back. He really picked up the pace there. Hey, is there any chance that you were gonna travel in the street? Do you wanna be friends, like hang out sometime, or? No? Okay, cool. Maybe next time? You don't have my number, but it's fine.
Oof. Meeting people as a grown-up is hard. Between dating, friendship, and networking, it just is. Hey guys, my name is Monica Ortega, and I'm the travel host of the adventure show Monica Goes, and I want to tell you about an app that I personally love to use when I'm traveling. That is Bumble. Sounds crazy, I know, but it's so much more than just swiping right and left. Between Bumble Date, Bumble BFF, and Bumble Bizz, there are options. And bonus tip, when you go out with a local, they tend to take you somewhere amazing that you wouldn't have found on your own. So why am I telling you about this? I'm actually a finalist to be the Global Connector Bee, which would be this incredible job traveling the world and showing you guys why I love this app so much. So do me a favor, give it a thumbs up, a double tap, and leave me a comment. Let me know. Have you used the app? What do you think? Do you have questions? All that good stuff. And I'll see you next time.
Come here often.
Desperate times, man.
You make me want to climb a mountain.
Go on a hike, they said. Meet a man. Where are they? Dig your shovel, man. Get it. Dig.
Zach.
How are you doing?
Oh my God.